Damn, look at the whips. Loading up for a little night ride around DFW with Ozzy. We got Ozzy. The Turbo. Then we got Dan in the 800. We got the big ass cooler. A little break, y'all. We got a little trail soda, talking about which trail we're gonna take, and we're about to meet up with some other homies, I think. So let's get going.
Thank you.
get to this place called Trash Mountain. It's a pretty high climb, steep climb. Ozzy's kind of almost sinking in. We're lower, so this is going to be sinking in crazy. So they're checking. They sent one guy up there to see if there's barricades so we can get up there or not. I guess we'll see. Couldn't make it up Shit Mountain or whatever it's called, Cock Peak or whatever. So so we met up with Ozzy, the rest of Ozzy's friends. Just mobbing easy. Moving good. We're dusty as hell. You can't tell, but we are dusty. Half quarter windshield, but doing good though. Doing good. Doing good. Doing great. right, y'all. So we finally made it to Highway 360. And apparently, there's a couple Jeeps. Sorry for my camera. There's a couple Jeeps over here that got stuck. Some Mohicans. And most of the group we're with is white, so they don't, you know, they can't communicate. But Ozzy's here. So they're thinking 2 to 3 bikes. They have winches, so 3 winches to pull the Jeep out. It's a 2-door Jeep, supposedly. And there's another Jeep, but he broke his front diff trying to get his buddy out, so I was just gonna see what he can do. Alright, y'all, here's the Jeep in trouble. That's his homeboy over there that broke the front diff, supposedly. So Ozzy's gonna get up there. There's a random guy that stopped by and he's trying to help too in a Segway. But yeah, we're gonna see if we can get this bad boy out, hopefully. Honestly, it's like dry right here. It's like a little dry behind him. Yeah, he just hit a dumbass hole, but we'll get him out, I think. Maybe. Cannon. Alright, y'all, here we go. We got Ozzy. We got the CF Moto. 2 winches.
Poco a poco. Right there.
just about out, just a little more, and she's out. All right, y'all, they got him out, I think. I mean, he's a little home, but he should be able to get out. Their homeboy just showed, excuse me, their homeboy just showed up. A little too late, but homeboy, the white boy, says it's a little bad down that way. Ozzy could make it, but not us. So we're gonna be going around all this bull crap.
Lucky the 800 didn't step in.
Yeah, the 800 would have got it out on its own, honestly.
3 minutes ago.
Yeah, 800 would have been done. But this,
that guy's trash. But look at him.
Golly.
They're all hella dirty.
Live and learn, though. Live and learn. You got that motherfucking bad degree, but generally all my ex-hoes become my enemies, and my ex-hoes will deal with jealousy from a couple of chick ass to me. It's so good. Boys, pay attention to your surroundings. If the leader's turning left to avoid it, then you follow it too. Yeah, we made it out. Oh yeah, she's caked. All just trying to find out how deep the water goes. Focus. Don't do this to me. Come on, bro. Well, Ozzy came out of a hole. God damn it, I need a new camera. The iPhone can't do it no more. She can't keep up. Bro, there's just a... there's just a car out here.
It's a fucking
head
out here.
Is it a Miata? Look at the engine.
Damn, is it? Oh, here, I'll tell you. Hold on.
Cleveland engine paint. 326. See what year it is?
No, they took off the the VIN sticker, but they left the tire pressure sticker.
Damn, someone had to get rid of their car.
Damn.
What's the steering wheel look like?
They took off the center console.
But it has like steering controls.
Yeah, it's set.
Cup holders, radio.
Mustang, isn't it?
You think it's a Mustang?
Look at shifter.
That's too small for an S550 though. Dude, it is a Mustang. Look at the tail lights.
Yeah, it's a Mustang.
Holy shit. Whose Mustang is this, bro? That's fucking deep. If it's up to Ozzy's floorboards, that's deep. Bro, that's crazy. There's just a whole Mustang out here. Well, what body style is this one?
It's an S550.
Like
2015 to 2018.
So 15 and up. That's crazy. How'd this end up here, bro?
I don't know. That's insane.
All right, we got Dan going. Please focus. Am I doing good? Oh yeah. There we go, Dan. There we go, Dan. Oh, he got it easy. Shmoney, shmoney. And now Dan's coming back down. There you go, D-Man. Easy. Light work, light work. And there's just a whole Mustang right here. And then we found out there's like a whole engine right here. There's someone's engine and transmission just chilling right there. Well, I mean, all right, y'all. We're just gonna call the vlog here because this is the end of the trail. God, focus, man. So. After this, we're kind of going back, basically. But my phone's dying. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like the content. The 800 did crazy. I will get a new camera. The guy with the Segway showed up again all random.
Or just continue the vlog tomorrow at Bridgeport.
Oh, that's going to be a whole other vlog. So... All right, y'all. Bye. Say bye, Ozzy.
Deuces.
Fucking dirt.